Jubilee Evangelical Church, Daily Devotion. Our scripture for today is found in John chapter 10, verses 7 to 10. John chapter 10, verses 7 to 10. Therefore, Jesus said again, "Very truly I tell you, I am the gate for the sheep. All who have come before me are thieves and robbers, but the sheep have not listened to them. I am the gate. Whoever enters through me will be saved. They will come in and go out and find pasture. The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy. I have come that they may have life and have it to the full. The door to eternal life. In John chapter 10 verses 22 to 30, Jesus presents himself not only as the good shepherd, but also as a door to the sheepfold. In another version, he states in John chapter 10 verse 9, I am the door. If anyone enters by me, will be saved and will go in and out and find pasture. This powerful metaphor highlights the exclusivity and necessity of Jesus for salvation and eternal life. Later, in John chapter 14 verse 6, Jesus makes it even clearer. I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. This declaration emphasizes that Jesus is the only way to heaven. The door represents the sole entry point into eternal life and relationship with God. No amount of good works, wealth, or adherence to the law can grant access. Only faith in Jesus can open this door. For the Jews of Jesus' time, it was a radical shift. They had long believed that strict adherence to the law was the path to righteousness and acceptance by God. But Jesus revealed that the true path to God is through Him, trusting in Jesus, not in their own efforts or the law, was the way to eternal life. This truth remains vital for us today. In a world filled with various beliefs and philosophies, Jesus' claim stands firm. He is the only way to God. We cannot earn our way into heaven through good deeds or buy our way in with wealth. We must enter through Jesus, the door to eternal life. Reflection. Reflect on the ways you might be relying on your own efforts or other means to find favor with God. Acknowledge that Jesus is the only way and place your trust fully in Him. Embrace the assurance that entering through the door, Jesus Christ, brings salvation and eternal life. Prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for sending Jesus to be the door to eternal life. Help us to remember that it is only through Him that we can be saved and come into your presence. Strengthen our faith and keep us from relying on our own efforts or any other means for salvation. Thank you for the assurance that when we enter through Jesus, we are secure in your love and grace. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.